Hello everyone, welcome to my Wizard News channel, Wizard News every day. The strongest flu secured in the city of Molong, New South Wales, Australia. About 3/4 of the historic city was affected by a flooding that hit Sunday night, leaving apocalyptic scenes in the main streets. The sheer depth and force of the water carried at least 2 shipping containers down the main street. As a sudden weather event polluted businesses, the water rose to rough taps and destroyed shop windows. Dozens of people were the first to take shelter when flooded inundated a small rural town in central western New South Wales. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss important weather news.